property on subtraction. In this property, if you take any two numbers, their subtraction, a minus b, and by changing the order, b minus a will not be equal. Any two numbers, if you do the difference, subtract a minus b, by changing the order, b minus a will not be equal. That means, suppose, for example, a is equal to b, a is equal to 4, b is equal to 3. 4 minus 3, a minus b is equal to 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. B minus a, 3 minus 4 is equal to minus 1. The results are 1 and minus 1. 1 and minus 1. 1 is natural number, 1 is integer. But these both the results are not equal. So, symbolically what we can say? A minus B not equal to B minus A. From this, we can say that commutative property is not applicable for subtraction. Means, when you subtract two numbers, by changing their order, their result will not be equal. So, commutative property is not applicable for subtraction.